We have established with varying degrees of confidence that chemical weapons were used in limited fashion in Syria. And the agent is sarin, as we have said. We have some physiological tests that are part of that collection of evidence. But there is much more to be done to verify conclusively that the red line that the president has talked about has been crossed.